Action starts. A scout comes in and reports to a wireless car. Enemy moving to attack. The message is transmitted. A bugler sounds the alarm. The patrol mounts and rides away to join the main body. A marvelous exhibition of the perfect horsemanship required for rough country. Our cavalry is second to none in the world. The Royal Scots Greys, the 2nd Dragoons, have distinguished themselves for 250 years. They fought under William of Orange. Under the great Marlborough, their fame and courage became almost a legend. Upon their colors are names of scores of battles in which they fought gloriously. These men are worthy guardians of their regiment's great record of loyalty and heroism. Uphill, over cliff, down dale, through river, they forge their undeniable progress to join the main body for the forthcoming attack. This water is 10 feet deep. The current is swift, but the horses swim it almost without effort and carry their eager riders safely across to the opposite bank. The highly trained and sensitive animals seem to realize the urgency. At last, the main body is connected, and with sabers flashing, the Scots Greys. The thrill of the cavalry is irresistible. The old order.